and come back down.
Oh, that's different. Okay, now take your arms wide, like the airplane, and lift everything up. Now, you know this from Elisa's progression. You could try to even spin your arm bones back so your palms are facing upward, and then come back down. Let's do that again. This airplane position with your arms rotating. So you're opening the chest, getting your shoulder blades back. We're gonna add this. This is part of your swan dive. So let's bring the hands back under. We know the baby swan. Let's do a couple of those. Lift your chest. And we know the baby swan, that supported swan. We're just gonna rock and catch ourselves. And this is becoming an airplane catch. So reach to your airplane and catch yourself. Look forward, look out. And now we get rid of the support and it's your full swan dive. Here we go. Take a breath and then rock. Lift your legs, chest, legs, chest. Keep going.